At around 4:15, two armed robbers wearing helmets and jackets entered a jewelry shop at Pekan Kuala Sungai. One of them pointed a gun at the clerk and told her to crouch down and stay quiet. Inspector Zuwairi Ramli passed by the scene in a convoy of three cars. Realizing something was wrong at the shop, he raised his right hand as a warning sign. The robbers responded by shooting him in the hand. They then escaped on a motorbike and hijacked the car shortly after.